All right, green seeds.
Yeah.
Entering Death Cavity. Entering vacuum. Is no longer tethered. Unfit personnel should leave the area immediately. Exiting vacuum.
I didn't see the beacon on it, but oh well. Aw, man, I gotta get it back out. Aw, man.
On its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding.
Ow,
Isaac, can you get back
hell?
To the bridge? We need that array online or we can't receive signals from anyone responding to the beacon.
That didn't go well. Are you kidding me? Health, that works. I still need ammo though.
Payload 8772 rejected.
Beacon's on its way. All functions normal and broadcasting wideband. Now we just have to hope somebody's listening. I'll position the array receiver. I thought I saw my brother again. He waved to me, like nothing was wrong. Okay. I should be able to leave this channel open. What? The comms array receiver isn't responding. Isaac, can you get back to the bridge? We need that array online,
damn,
or we can't receive signals
block.
From anyone responding to the beacon.
Why did I do that? Oh well. This again. Dick 8. So... Dan Smith. Oh, I do on Discord. Whenever I'm done. and this isn't really streaming, this is recording for YouTube. I do stream. I will try to stream a little bit more. I had a freaking death in the family that I was doing. I just got back and gone now. Here, little guys. Said yes, not no. Alright, that's where I'm gonna end it. On to the next chapter. Once this is done moving me, I'll call that the video and peace out, everybody.
Things are looking up. A military ship just docked in. The USM Valor. I don't know what it was doing out there. It must have gotten our distress signal. We can't talk to it until the comms array is fixed. I'm gonna hack the door to communications for you. Get in there and find the comms control station.
Well, I already did that, so might as well go to the next save. Oh, not peace out yet. I lied.
Thank you.
confirm they've been run away. That's cool.
The door to communications is open, but I've been getting some weird feedback spikes on the local comms. I think someone's listening in on us, so be careful.
Yeah, it's the crappy ass doctor dude. Dr. Dick. struggling with ammo here. If I had ammo, I wouldn't be dying so much. I hope the remake was a little bit more generous to that. Oh, right, a save station. Why didn't I see that? Oh, why didn't I see these either? Ow, asshole. Save after I chop. There you go, much better. Alright. Alright, cool. Save time. Now it's peace out, everybody.